Attention takers! Cinderella the house slave fucking quit. It's true. Cinderella the house slave fucking quit. She's sick of everyone going to the ball but her. Can you believe the takers forgot to invite Cinderella to the ball? Well, what are they gonna do when she's no longer there to clean up their messes? Oh my god! It's true! Cinderella the house slave fucking quit. They're about to have a very rude awakening. Back to you. Hello, darlings. We're gonna get more to the story in a minute. Don't forget, hey you, don't forget my readings are interactive. Make sure to check the comments section for your starseed transmissions. Love, Molly Marcella. All of my readings are interactive. What you see with your eyes is only the first part. Make sure to check the comment section of this reading and you will find the rest of your starseed transmissions. Now on to the big story. Hello, oyster full of pearls. Who's this next message for? Who is this next message for? The oyster is showing this pearl. Who is it? It's Leo. Leo, are you ready for your message? Oh, Leo, this just jumped right out on my lap. Listen up, Leo. This Cinderella imposter they went with instead is a complete insult to intelligence. Well, let's hear more. What does Spirit want to show Leo? Leo. Message for Leo? What's the message for Leo? We have the past. And isolation. Next message for Leo. What does Spirit want to show Leo? Get ready, Leo. And the message from the angels. What's the message from the angels for Leo?
Ooh, okay.
This just slid down my keyboard and I caught it. In the near future, success! There's your message, Leo.